Alright. I'm gonna do a midterm of 6-6. Well, somewhat anime deck. This is gross. But all, see, in the animes, I think like everyone have like one of every card in some sense. So I put this as gross. Hopefully it works well for the person who uses it. Yeah, I am like doing aiming the undoing book. Dun dun dun. Alright, let's see. That's not it. Secret was the first one beast, you know, the letters. This is Jax. Like, a bit of Jack. Back, Jack. But like, yeah, I'm gonna put him beast is like Jack Atlas, so yeah. Richard, Balfour, Regalum, Jayne, Clock, yeah, all the rage visitors basically. All the stuff I could have tried to remember what Jack used. In the English dub version, not just the sub version, so I haven't watched Yu Arc 5 either, so there are no pension cards yet, so I'm still thinking of Jujutsu Kaisen as I have been busy. So maybe next time we have that competition. So tell me in the comments if there anything I should add to any of these decks that in the anime or not. Here's Jayden. Rather using bank cards, so some I remember all the episodes, like I don't think. Some people using Marvel Ball, Valkyrie. I don't think Arc 5 did a lot of band cards. Don't remember, but yeah, and I add some like newer cards, so like I would think about not using the Masters, but I did because I think it wasn't like manga when you didn't use materials. And I didn't use Nerus Patience. I just realized that I could have went with that route, but I went with material route. And fusion route. So I just went through that. Went to that route basically. It appears my favorite deck. Rainbow Crystal Beast. And wow, like one of those because they use warning. And I am, oh, so I forgot, but I am using the Crystal Beast Pendulum cards. Was deck be why not? Rainbow Dark Dragon, Rainbow Dragon. I know Jesse turned you, and you better took over, but I am playing the field guard so I can grab Rainbow Dark Dragon, so yeah, we are playing that. Give brain control, be that has been a change of heart, basically, a cost. We are using the, not the pre-roll. The pre-Arata version. I put reason because wait. Yeah, we only are 3 months for the same grade as like one little month. Ah, this card is completely useless. I didn't read. I need. When do you hear players read? Those GG stuff. Basically, I enjoyed the Crystal Beast deck I made years ago. This is Joey's. Did put the new rare stuff in it. Yeah, we did put the newest support in Joey deck too. Be like, why? Dice much more to free. Yeah. Maybe did put some for sure cards in it too. Well, some decks have 41 cards or something like that. I did put some ban cards in because that's a luck card that I think Joe will use, so yeah. Let's see if it's like a one of. Only if a character have more than one of. Like Kaiba. One blue eyes. Like, I can put one blue eyes max, and then, of course, Kaiba have three blue eyes, so. I kept that at like three. So. Makes sense. So, put other cards like from the newest movie and other stuff. Aren't usually fully AMA, we just have AMA to with this without no proxies. The Kaiba meh. Hand instruction, and we did put supervision in. Enemy control. Yeah. We were kind of like mix up like everywhere basically. The TV show to the anime. The TV shows and the movie and another movie. And Kite from New Zealand, so his deck was super easy to figure out what's needed in a way. And just putting Gaxy stuff. I did put 8 on it in it. What's hard? Like, it's not 41, but what's so hard? Like, it didn't remember. Didn't actually remember that Yuma used Monster Reborn in one part. So, yeah, that's why. Could edit it, but we're not going to. Think I only use one Gex, Gex, guys. Yeah, like Kaipa, who had three dragons. Yep, all that good stuff. Alright, next deck. For something else. Alright. Sharks. Oh wait, what? Oh. No. What? What? This was just there a second ago. What? What? No. Some of my shark deck got deleted. Yugi deck. Just 13th. They got him in there like the gods. Track magician stuff. No, no. Digit and XYZ too. Yuma with the Gaga Gas. Dodos. Yeah, we did put two pieces. I don't know why I put two. I guess I should just take one out. It's the artwork is different, that's why. Want to show more skin off. The Gagagas. You wonder. I think we had to fix sharks early, so. You may or may not. I don't think I gotta show sharks deck then, sadly. That's so hard to figure out, though. Playing all these Utopia stuff. Got some of number 5 talks in there uses. I know what decks got when. I don't remember all the cards from you say we use, but I haven't read the manga, I haven't watched the Japanese version of the episode we have Dove. So yeah. And you can see the theme with Jaden too. Pizza didn't watch season 4, sadly. Peterson sub. Yeah, all the good stuff. Let's go back to the deck and see if sharks is messed up or not. Ah, Jesus. Is messed up. That sucks. Well, this is another video. Anyway, Dex, I had to go back because I didn't make a have a video on my phone that have shark deck, so it just had to be copied. So sorry guys, you guys didn't see shark, but oh well. I don't know how that goes. Bye.